Hey baby, it's your lucky night.
Drive anymore. Tommy. Hey, Tommy, look at this. This is great. I've got us this mini bar installed.
We got a whole bar downstairs, Ken.
Yeah, whatever. Well, I got the chalkboard you asked for.
Ah, that's the benefit of a law school education. The ability to follow instructions.
No, I need a safe man.
Oh, all right. Well, let me think. Safe. I got it. This guy will blow you away. Ah, nah, that schmuck. He's on the inside.
Where inside?
In a police headquarters cell awaiting transfer.
I think he's about to get paroled.
Take it easy, man.
No way, Jose.
Move it.
My home stretch.
I don't think so.
Yeah, you got a problem?
Cam Jones?
Yeah, that's me.
I'm busting you out.
Whatever you say.
You're really boring.
Get me back to my place.
Let me have breathe.
Thank you.
doing a job, and you're my safecracker.
Beats losing my ass in his cell.
All right, the courier's moving the plate from the docks today. I'm gonna go intercept them, grab the plates, lose any heat, and make my way back here. Now, depending how well this goes... All right, the courier's moving the plate from the docks.
This is your driveway, pal. Alberto. Uno cafe,
Papa.
Señor.
Don't serve this snake in the trunk. You're two-faced, Tommy. You're either two-faced or you're a wimp, baby boy. They're laughing at me.
Easy, easy. What's your problem?
They're laughing at me. Tommy, at me. Umberto Rubino. They're doing whatever they like.
Nobody does whatever they like, Umberto. They do what you let them do.
What?
You want somebody taken care of? I can handle it, but it's going to cost you. I know we're brothers and all, but this is business.
Tommy, you are a real man. Businessman, a gentleman.
Alberto, uno cafe, señor.
Malparido. Hey, Rick.
Respond to a 10. Thank you.
Hey! Hey, ladies! You know what I'm gonna do? I'm going to make love like a man. You know that, Chica? Something like this.
Gross. Loser.
Hey, baby! I wouldn't touch you with a 10-foot pole. Humberto Robina, he likes the ladies, not some goat in a skirt. Tommy, I love you. I love you. Let's go.
Go where? Can I get a cup of coffee first?
No time for coffee. Besides, I just had one.
Oh.
Tommy, how do you take out a snake? You bite him in the ass. You go and get us a little car. When you get it, come back and pick up my boy, Pepe, and take them out to such and such, their processing plant.
Whatever you say, Humberto.
Hey, Tommy, use their solvent as an explosive. Boom! Bye-bye!
Humberto, what about you?
I'm going to stay behind and watch over that cafe with Papa. He not feeling so good, you know?
The last thing I needed was this. Maybe the last thing I needed was an enema, but this comes close.
I need is one hair, man!
Oye, let's go find our muchachos!
Get off the road, old man!
Man, this is a nice part of town! Crazy bitch!
Hola, amigos! Oye, the solvent is around the back, amigo. Bueno, putas. Muerte.
Vamos.
Vamos indeed.
Salud, my compadres.
Okay, in you go.
Going to plant the bomb. Cover me.
I will not stop.
I will touch your soul like a piranha.
Muy, man. Muy. Policía.
You're messing with these bad boys for
diabetes.
This
was a 10-19 West Interactive. This was a 10-21 West Interactive. Oh. Respond to a 10-19 West Interactive.
I don't want any trouble, man.
Run!
last thing I needed was this. Maybe the last thing I needed was an enema, but this comes close.
Let's go find our muchachos.
Ah, va, no?
Hey, we need a gang car.
Okay, let's go find our muchachos.
Look where you are walking.
Part of town.
You're a great driver.
This place is a dump, man.
You're either loaded, pal.
No, they do nice pizzas here.
Whoa, man, you drive like a crazy bitch.
Hola, amigos. Oye, the solvent is around the back, amigo.
Bueno, putas. Muerte.
Vamos.
Vamos, indeed.
Salud, my compadres.
Okay, in you go.
Going to plant the bomb. Cover me.
Hey!
The last thing I needed was this. Maybe the last thing I needed was an enema, but this comes close.
Get off the road, old man!
When you see my face, keep walking.
Nice part of town.
Oye, let's go find our muchachos.
You
Stacy's a dump,
yo,
man.
Get out the way.
You know, they do nice pizzas here.
Whoa, man, you drive like a crazy bitch.
Hola, amigos. Oye, the solvent is around the back, amigo.
Bueno, putas. Muerte.
Vamos.
Vamos indeed.
Follow my compadres.
Okay, in you go.
Going to plant the bomb. Cover me.
Get off the grave.
This was a 1071 West Inter IT.
You stop
at some foot.
You want more of this?
Run!
How's the cafe?
Oh, wonderful. Incredible, Tommy. Incredible. No whims, Tommy. Just real men. And the beautiful women. Anyway, I wanted to tell you, me and Papi, to us, you're Cuban. You have proved yourself, man. You got big cojones.
Well, thank you, Humberto. Nobody said that to me since I left jail. See you around.
Losing fares all over town. What? Oh, that's real bad. Myself, Mario, take it easy. I hate that woman.
You'll lose.
Where are we going now, boss?
You
better tell him, Mario. Forget about him, Mario.
Give me a break.
You gotta listen to this one, man.
Hey, Mario. I never asked your sister out, man.
Well, you'll have to walk somewhere else.
Don't push the Mario man.
Hey, it's Mr. V.
I got those clothes you wanted. What's going on?
Tommy, man, you're gonna love this. Man, it's hot today, man.
I wouldn't do that.
Watch yourself, man.
Hey, what's the suit, man?
Oh, shit, yo, you trying to jack me?
Thank you. call this socialism in action.
Where's the shopping center?
watch it, bro. to drink, sweetheart? Don't worry about it.
We need a stick-up man, you know one?
Hey, Tommy! Tommy, this stuff keeps you sharp, man. Woo! I could be your stick-up man. Stick him up!
You ain't a stick-up man, you're an idiot. Now get yourself a drink and shut up.
Hey, get out of my way!
Yeah. Ow, ow, ow.
Relax.
Cam, what do you think?
Well, the best shooter in this town is a guy named Cassidy.
Is that so?
Yeah, a military guy, or thinks he is. I doubt he was ever in the army, but he certainly knows how to get a hold of guns. He'll be down at the shooting range.
Phil Cassidy?
Why?
I'm looking for a man who can handle a gun. From this setup, I'm not too convinced.
Son, I can shoot a fly off your head at 80 feet.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I learned it in the army.
Fly shooting real popular in the army? Glad I don't pay tax.
You trying to be funny, kid? Let's shoot!
Ammunition! Aim! 3, 2, 1, fire! We'll be right back.
So, you want to do me a favor and help me put together a job?
Son, you better get your fancy talking and big ideas and shove them where there ain't no sun. You can't shoot nothing.
We need a stick-up man, you know what?
Live ammunition! Aim! 3, 2, 1, fire!
Thank you.
So, do you want to do me a favor and help me put together a job?
Son, after shooting like that, if you asked me to be your wife, I'd say yes.
I'm gonna freak.
A valuable exchange taking place on the roof of the Cherry Popper Ice Cream Company. Steal everyone involved, steal the merchandise and exit the helipad at the airport. There is a gate to your left that leads to the back of the factory.
Pardon?
Thank you.
this now?
I don't think I'm dressed right.
Things are starting to come together nicely here.
What's the plan, Tommy? Que pasa, amigo?
The plan is you keep doing that like a moron. Anyhow, we need a driver.
Tommy, I'll do it. I can drive.
You want Hillary, mister. Not some smart-talking law school chump. Hillary's a real deal. You ain't never seen anyone drive so fast. I'll give him a call here. Hey, Hill. It's Phil. How's it going? No, don't talk. We'll reminisce later. You want to do me a favor? I got me a guy from up north. No, I don't think he was in the service. But he wants a driver for a bit of action. Okay, I understand.
What'd he say?
Well, he'll do it, no problem. Well, there might be a little problem. See, he has abandonment issues. Seems he won't work for anyone who can't beat him. Something to do with his mama. Anyway, he wants to race you first. Said he'd meet you outside.
Abandonment issues? Who is this freak? Why can't I meet someone normal for a change?
You Tommy? Oh, of course you're Tommy. I mean, why else would anyone want to speak to me? Okay, consider it this way. I'll drive for you if, and only if, you can drive properly. Leave me alone, and I'll never forgive you. Okay, I'll drive for you, but please treat me bad.
Was it something I said?
Oh my god, we are like so lost!
As you can see, gentlemen, this is going to be the easiest buck we ever made.
Tommy, seriously, you gotta consider going into law.
What the hell are you smoking, man? This ain't no simple plan. Well, who needs a simple plan anyway? Take communism. Now that was a simple plan. Didn't do Russia any favors, huh?
Calm down, all right? With a team like this, it's gonna be no problem. We got Cam on safe. Phil, you and me will handle security. And Hillary will drive the getaway car.
Aren't you forgetting somebody? Somebody who helped you to no end in this town?
Ken, that's right. Ken here, he washes the money for us. And he keeps the drinks on ice.
I don't understand what I'm supposed to be doing here.
Look, it's easy. Haven't you ever seen a movie? We walk into the bank. We wave the gun around and leave very rich men.
I'll drive.
Great! A passenger?
Wait till I tell the group about this.
ropa. Esta canción está preparada para las mujeres. Radio Espantoso.
I'm a VIP, and I want to live around people just like myself. Rich and divorced.
Shady.
I'm every carrot. Tommy, Hillary's taking up too much room.
I am not.
R2.
Hey, shut up, you two, or you can get out and walk.
Yeah, Hillary.
Just left. Away from the noise and uninvited diversity of the city.
Shady.
And when you buy into that greed that is Shady Acres, not only do you get a luxurious 5,000 square foot condo with underground parking for your new car.
Hey, watch the wheels, Tommy.
Tate. Each condo is tastefully furnished with a stock bar and an exotic water bed shaped like a dollar sign. Shady Acres also has a golf range, firing range, helipad, and exotic petting zoo when your kids come to visit. You're successful? Start defining your lifestyle. Start defining.
For God's sakes, Bill, stop waving that thing around.
Shady Acres.
Keep driving around the block, okay?
Okay, Tommy, okay.
This is a raid! Nobody move! Everybody up against that wall!
Phil, hold down the fort.
Wilco, roger that!
Come on, Cam, the vault's upstairs.
This is no joke, shithead.
Take punk.
You want to know all about me? You want to understand me better?
Damn! It's a Flangey 9000. This could take hours to crack, or 5 minutes if you could find a manager.
I'll go find where he's holed up. Phil, things still sweet?
Sure. Everything's real quiet.
You, you're coming with me.
Okay, okay, just don't shoot.
I said nobody move!
It's on a time lock. You might as well give up now.
Hell, I can bypass the time lock. Then we just need your key code and we're good.
Stay here. You try anything and you're dead. I'm gonna check on Phil. I'll be right back.
I told you not to touch that alarm! The SWAT team will be here any minute. I could do with some help here, Tommy!
Thank you.
are completely surrounded.
Surrounded? They're crapping themselves. The rotten bastards.
Tommy, the vault's open.
Okay, we got the SWAT retirement fund. Let's get out of here.
Okay, you asked for it. You had your last chance.
They're storming the place. Take cover!
As you can see,
I'll drive.
Great! A passenger!
Wait till I tell the group about this.
Of the city.
Shady Acres.
And when you buy into that dream that is Shady Acres, not only do you get a luxurious 5,000 square foot condo with underground parking for your newly acquired sports car, but there's also a jacuzzi.
Tommy, Hillary's taking up too much room.
I am not.
R2!
Hey, shut up, you two, or you can get out and walk.
Yeah, Hillary.
This also has a golf range, firing range, helipad, an exotic petting zoo when your kids come to visit. You're successful? Start defining your lifestyle. Start defining yourself.
Shady Acres.
Shady Acres. Happiness is worth it.
Hey, Tommy, why we stop?
For God's sakes, Bill, stop waving that thing around. Driving around the block, okay?
Okay, Tommy, okay.
This is a raid! Nobody move! Everybody up against that wall!
Phil, hold down the fort.
Wilco, roger that!
Come on, Cam, the vault's upstairs.
Stick my foot so far up your ass.
It's a flangey 9000.
This could take hours to crack. Or 5 minutes if you could find a manager.
I'll go find where he's holed up. Bill, things still sweet?
Sure. Everything's real quiet.
You enjoying the funk?
You won't live to see tomorrow.
You, you're coming with me.
Okay, just don't shoot.
I said nobody move!
It's on a time lock. You might as well give up now.
Hell, I can bypass the time lock. Then we just need your key code and we're good.
Stay here. You try anything and you're dead. I'm gonna check on Phil. I'll be right back.
I told you not to touch that alarm! The SWAT team will be here any minute. I could do with some help here, Tommy!
Surrounded?
They're prepping themselves. The rotten bastards.
Tommy, the vault's open.
Okay, we got the SWAT retirement fund. Let's get out of here.
Okay, you asked for it. You've had your last chance.
They're storming the place. Take cover!
Can Mr. Magic entertain you? No matter how hot it gets.
You drive like my sister.
Okay, I got...
No sign of Mercedes.
You an elbow to the head.
No sign of Mercedes.
Guardian Angel to eat some Fender.
Oh.
you own your car.
Es la calle 8.